basically for 5 years they are employed in the army, navy or the air force, and after that they need to move out. So that is they are fully trained, but in order to get them fruitfully employed, we are looking at some of the states are giving preferential employment to those Agniveers who complete the course. But in our thought, we thought that we need to educate them, and we have decided to do, they can join the course free of cost. Agniveers, all the Agniveers can join free of cost. All the defense personnel, there is no cost attached to it. They can join the course free of cost, including their wards, including their children. So this is a very important initiative.
CS, transforming governance for Viksit Bharat. Viksit Bharat, you have, it's the aim of the government to increase the development of the country, and India is the fastest growing economy in the world. Across all countries, India is the fastest. And currently, we have nearly 4 trillion economy growth, and we'll be touching 10 trillion by 2030. So ultimately, government ka aim hai 2047, 100 years of independence mein, that we will be one of the largest economy and the most developed economy in the world alongside China and USA. Not to forget, India 500 years back, 600 years back, was the largest economy, contributing more than 29% of the world economy. That was the contribution which was there. So we are bringing back the past glory which was due to us. Having said about Viksit Bharat, that is the aim. Next is Mari jo hai, we want to do something for the benefit of the members, benefit of the society. Jo hum log ne Agniveer, then defense personnel ki wards, unki jo hai free education de rahe hain. We don't charge anything. Approximately around 35,000 ka total cost rehta hai. But as I told you, our fees still are the lowest among the 3 professional institutes. And COVID ki karan se jo उनको गुजर गया था, पेरेंट्स लूज हो गया, उनके लिए भी, वो स्टूडेंट्स के लिए भी टोटल फ्री एजुकेशन. थैंक यू.